All right, so everyone look at what everyone else is wearing. This is really important. In Quebec City for Carnival, fashion goes out the window. Nobody cares what you're wearing. Nobody cares what you look like. It is survival. It is so cold outside sometimes. You can't even tell if it's a man or a woman until they walk into a building and start de-layering. So remember that. Doesn't matter what you look like, just as long as you're warm. So this is a really cool spot to be. To the right is actually a fortress. So this is the beginning of the wall.
Keep going straight through those walls. And so beautiful and such a big tourist attraction. We also, this is one of the only places where you battle horse and buggy with bus.
Just like some streets in France, huh?
Mm-hmm. What do you guys think so far about Quebec City?
Excellent,
c'est bon.
Thank you.
believe this is a model. Wait, JP! Oh, that's awesome. We have good dogs. What a mess. You look so mean. Oh yeah, there. I forgot about that. Vite, vite! Allez, Lilou! Allez, Lilou, on se dépêche! Vite, 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 vite! Oh, they keep falling. So please stop falling, guys. It's so evil.
It's terrible.
Get a branch.
Oh. I'm on the next
one. Oh yeah, yeah.
With very humid wood, okay? So we needed smoke. We didn't want to burn or to cook the meat, but really smoke it, okay? So humid wood, put it inside there, let it there for a few hours, and after that we get smoked meat, okay? And that meat, we could preserve it for 3 to 6 months.